So, I'm kind of new here, but I've noticed a trend. My human does this funny thing where she goes around and gets all my toys, and then she hides them in that basket by the door. But it's always the same basket, and it's always in the same place. And then she acts so surprised when I find them, but she's putting them in the same basket again. It's like, hello, that's where you put it last time. You were the worst at hide and go seek.